Very pissy.
Hi, who's this?
This is Bobo.
Oh, no.
Some of my friends were suggesting they call in to talk about that experience of watching My Wife Hates Me live at the Village Underground yesterday.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, they did. I have to say, I don't know what the heck makes them click that their heads are still together, but I've never seen a couple argue this that much and still be together.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I really have never seen anything like that in my life.
Your whole life?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've never seen anything like that in my whole life.
We heard you.
Yeah. Also, I do gotta announce that I am doing a little birthday gathering before the Met game on the 26th of April.
You're throwing your own birthday party?
Yeah, well, gathering. I'm encouraging all my friends and family to show up. I got some that are gonna show up. Also.
I ran into Big A last night, and he said you just kept babbling about your birthday party.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to make. I was worried about people showing up. It's at McFadden's adjacent to Citi Field.
Uh-huh.
And, of course, you guys are invited.
Oh well,
wow. Thank you, Bobo, for the big invite. I appreciate it. Congratulations on all the Twitter followers.
Yeah, I know. Thank you, guys.
You do realize they're not real followers, right?
Yeah, that's the thing. I realize that there's a lot of them that are not real followers. I mean, I know I got a lot of followers.
Well, not really.
But there's a lot more than, but not that much. And there's
how many is he up to?
222,000 followers.
How many do you think are real, Bobo? How many of those followers do you think are real followers of yours?
I think there might be 6,000.
Okay, all right.
So 6,000 okay. Out of
222,000.
Almost a quarter of a million.
All right, at least he's.
They always say 6 out of 222 ain't right. Bad.
Yeah,
that's
yeah,
true.
That's the average numbers I've seen in it. I've seen before. Whoever I don't know what the who messed with my Twitter. I don't know who messed with this, not knowing any passwords or did something that.
Uh huh.
That's some kind of like spam program.
Yeah, Bobo, it's whatever it is.
Yeah. All right, buddy.
All right.
Good not seeing you last night.
The party's at 12 o'clock.
Okay.
Still plugging.
It's a month and a half out, I think.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
When is it? April what?
April 26th.
All right, a month and a half out. You have plenty of time to get people there.
Noon or midnight?
Noon.
Oh.
All right, we got to go. Thanks, Bobo.
All right, I'll see you guys at Super Show 3.
Actually, no, you won't.
Maybe not.
No, I don't think you made the cut.
Bobo, is Jim invited to the birthday party?
He is. I said Jimmy's invited.
Jimmy, you going to drop everything to go to Bobo's birthday party?
No.
All right, Bobo, we got to go. It was a great phone call, though.
All right, I hope I did make the cut for Super Show 3.
We're not really sure.
Oh, God,
we're putting the lineup together right now.
We're pretty sure.
Here's my prediction.
Yeah.
Now this is all you will read on fucking Twitter and everything about how he hopes he makes the cut for Super Show 3.
Yeah, good luck.